In this video, we will discuss about refraction. Now, before we directly go to the definition of refraction, let us discuss this example. I am having two mediums, medium 1 and medium 2. First, what is medium basically? Medium is a region where the light travels. Suppose light is traveling in an ear. So, ear is a medium. If a light is traveling in some glass, then glass is a medium. So medium is a region where the light travels. So here I am having a two medium. This is medium 1 and this is medium 2. Let this medium be here and this medium be a glass. Now when a light moves from one medium to the second medium, so what says that it is observed that when a light travels from one medium to the second medium, we know that this is an incident ray, because this is an incident ray, and a line which is perpendicular to this line is called as normal. This is your normal, and the angle made by the incident ray with the normal is known as the angle of incidence. Now it is observed that when a light strikes or it is going from one medium to the other medium, it bends from its path. Means instead of going in the same direction, it will not move in this direction. It bends from its path. This phenomenon of bending, this bending is known as refraction. And the ray which is emerges out from this bending is known as refracted ray. And the angle it is making with normal, this is our normal, is known as an angle of refraction. I represent it by this R. So basically, what is a refraction? Refraction is the phenomena of bending of light. This bending of light, when a light goes from one medium to the other medium. Basically, when a light moves from one medium to the other medium, it bends. This bending is known as a refraction. To explain it more, let us do this activity. See, this is a tumbler, glass tumbler filled with the water. And this is stick. I put this stick inside this water. Then what you are observing? You observe that this pencil looks bent. There is a bending over here. This phenomenon of bending is known as refraction. Why this light get bends? Because light is going from this water to air. This makes this pencil bend. This phenomenon of bending is known as refraction.